Hi there, I'm Edvin Palmer.
Welcome to my series on intellectual giftedness.
Let's say you're an adult and you've somehow felt you're gifted all your life. You felt you were older than your peers at school. You feel as if no one has truly understood you. Ever, because your mind works differently, you feel you cannot talk in detail about anything which intrigues you as it bores other people.
Basically, you feel like an outsider simply because you know your brain is stronger than those of other people.
You are probably gifted, but you're not sure.
So, the question is, do you need a combination of both IQ tests and achievement tests to tell you you're gifted?
The answer is no, you don't, and here's why.
Firstly, according to SciShow Psych, IQ tests only measure your intellectual capacity. They only measure some of your cognitive skills, such as working memory, fluid reasoning, and logical thinking. They don't measure social or emotional intelligence, neither do they measure your level of creativity or self-awareness.
Secondly, things which have nothing to do with your intelligence can influence your IQ test score. Take motivation, for instance.
Motivation can influence how someone takes an IQ test. One 2011 meta-analysis found that people who were offered a reward for taking an IQ test scored higher than those who weren't offered a reward. Thirdly, a person's IQ score seems to be affected by environmental factors such as cultural values. The amount of education and the quality of it affects your IQ score. Your family environment affects your IQ score too.
As these factors can change over the years, that means your IQ test score can change with it. So although taking an IQ test benefits your learning and academic achievements, when we think about all these factors which can influence your IQ test score, we can conclude that an IQ test score won't give you a full answer to the question if you're gifted. Fourthly, although I did take an IQ test a while back, in retrospect, I realize it wasn't necessary. The test results only confirmed something I already knew. What I'm saying is, if you feel that the traits of intellectual giftedness are intrinsically linked to you,
you have keen wits, are highly creative, highly sensitive, highly emotional, etc.,
then you're most probably gifted. You are. Just like we gay people feel we're gay, we intellectually gifted people feel we're gifted. It's something we know deep within ourselves, and when we meet other gifted people, we feel that they belong to the same tribe. We just know it. So, in conclusion, sure, you can take an IQ test or a few tests to get a good estimate of your IQ score, but if you ask me, someone who's profoundly gifted, being gifted is something you feel deep within yourself. It's a truth you carry around in yourself. You don't need a test to tell you whether you're gay or not, and you don't need a test to tell you you're gifted. IQ tests aren't that far-reaching anyway. The reason is this. A high IQ score alone won't tell you you're gifted, as gifted people also possess a bunch of other traits, like a high level of creativity. The bottom line is, if you have all the traits of intellectual giftedness, you're gifted. The information from SciShow Psych came from this video. You'll find this link below this video. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and watch this series from the start. Next Friday, I'll be back with more Swedish pronunciation training. Till then, I only want to say three things. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. And bye, y'all.